Yes, sir, 125, no? This is a Keeway, yes, 120, Commuter second price, no? This is a Keeway, yes, sir, 125. This is a Benelli cheapest Commuter bike, no? Mm-hmm. I mean, Benelli, the customer. What's the price range for this bike?
This price is around 1,58,000.
If we compare to the Kawasaki 125 and compare, no, 125.
Like small vehicle, this is 125.
Because
Splendor, okay. Shine, that
okay.
Kind of
but is it much powerful than that bike? Sir?
Similar power. Sir.
Similar power, yeah?
Yes.
It comes with a 14-bit engine and how much BHP?
10 BHP.
Okay. But port difference is in price, you can say. You compare Shine and
the imported, not
okay.
Little price will be.
But that was the same price. 100cc Honda Shine is around 90% you know. You can say around price now.
20,000.
It will be how much it will? 1.5 no?
1.5.
And if the customer put and they can buy this vehicle then. How is the maintenance? Is it cheaper than Shine?
Cheap only, cheap, same price.
Okay. Like normally 100cc all chain will be doing this. All chain
will
for every 2.5 kilometer all chain will happen. Similar like only. So this is the lowest minimum vehicle in Benelli, correct now. What's the tank? Is it 10 liters, no? Fuel tank?
15 liters.
This looks like a bullet tank, right? Similar to a bullet tank, right?
Yes.
Like on a little GT, looks like tank, or similar to this metal FACHS tank will set up, right? They will carry for writing some idea. This is a single piece seat. There is no crash card, no? For the pillion rider.
No, no crash.
It comes like this, right?
Like that.
Accessories is there in Benelli?
You have to buy separate.
What's the cost for that one? What is the bike?
Start from 1000 rupees.
Okay. Very affordable. Affordable also, they have kept the parts.
Affordable.
You know, see, cover cycle crump, that's a bit costly in comparison to these parts.
Those are costly.
What's the total weight of this bike?
120.
What do you want to shine? You can say. Minimal weight only. That comes around 99, 1900 kg. Come on, and the CC is a little bit more at all. On the ABS side, it doesn't have any ABS, no?
No ABS.
Okay. It just has a dual display.
Yes, yes.
Shine doesn't have a dual display. You don't have. Shine doesn't get with a dual display. It's 100cc.
No, normal.
125 Shine has single display. I've seen. This is a very, that will be very popular bike. Yeah. People who want safety, they'll buy this bike.
Yes.
Or if a dual display. It is a R76, no? Tire, no?
Yes.
If the Benelli is a Commuter bike compared to Hero, Super Splendor, X-Tech, Passion Pro, those bikes can compare to this one, so in the price range.